Welcome to News Insider Movie News episode. So here we're going to talk about the Endgame theory, old Captain America was a Skrull. So let's get started. Avenger Endgame gave closer to Steve Rogers' arc by having him go back into the return of the Infinity Stone to their rightful place and staying in the past to have their life he always wanted. But that didn't make much sense. Steve returned at the end of the Endgame to pass the shield to Sam Wilson, but could actually be Skrull instead of the real Steve. The Marvel Cinematic Universe built its Infinity Gauntlet arc for the over 10 years, introducing Thanos and his plans and the heroes that would save the universe from them. The MCU reached its peak with Avengers Infinity War and Avengers Endgame, which saw all of its heroes joining force for the first time. Avengers Infinity War was all about the Thanos getting the Infinity Stone and using them to wipe out half of life in the universe. With Avengers Endgame following the surviving hero on a mission to travel back in the time to get the stone before Thanos did and bring them all those who disappeared in that snap. Once the Battle of the Earth came to the end with Iron Man snap, the Avengers sent Steve Rogers back in the time once more to return the stone to the time and place where they were retrieved. But he decided to stay in the past with Peggy Carter and return to the present day as an old man, ready to pass on the mantle of Captain America to Sam Wilson. As emotional as that moment was, it has been questioned since Avengers Endgame came out as it seems out the character for Steve to do that because his return as old Captain America doesn't fit with what the movie established about time travel. All this along with the announcement of a Secret Invasion TV show could point at old Captain America actually being a Skrull, which would explain some things that MCU has planned for the future. Captain America return made no sense. Time travel is not a new concept in the entertainment industry, but every movie and TV show that dealt with it created its own rules. The MCU was no exception, and the characters in Avengers Endgame even addressed that by the saying they're traveling back in time, not like what movies like Back to the Future show. When the remaining hero traveled to a different point and places in the past to retrieve the Infinity Stone, instead of changing their present through their action in the past, they created new timelines, meaning that when they returned to their timeline, nothing had changed. It's because of this that the appearance of old Captain America and the end of Avengers Endgame didn't make sense. By choosing to stay in the past and living the rest of his day alongside Peggy Carter, Steve Rogers would have created a new timeline, and it wouldn't have been possible for him to return as an old man in his original timeline. This would have only been possible had he returned to his present through the time machine like a Hulk and Tony Stark build, but that wasn't the case. The inconsistency of this MCU time travel logic has drawn a lot of criticism and sparked debate among fans, as well as various explanations on how old man Steve could have returned. Theory: old Cap was a Skrull imposter. The Skrull was introduced to the MCU in Captain Marvel, but instead of being menace, they ended up being aliens. So much that they leaned into a hand of Nick Fury in Spider-Man Far From Home, but that doesn't mean all of them was harmless intention. Among the future plan to the MCU in a Secret Invasion TV show based on a comic book even to the same name in the comic, the Skrull are a race of extra-dimensional shapeshifter from one of the biggest intergalactic empire in the movie Marvel Universe. With a mystery over science and warfare, and their longtime enemies are Kree and humankind. They were at the front and center of the comic book crossover Secret Invasion, where the Skrull silently and slowly took over Earth, using their shape-shifting ability to secretly replace many superheroes. Why Skrull would replace old Cap? Avengers Endgame saw Steve Rogers passing the shield and thus the Captain America identity to Sam Wilson, aka also known as Falcon, and Disney Plus TV show The Falcon and the Winter Soldier covered what happened after that. Overwhelmed by the power of the shield represents, Sam Wilson gave the shield up to the government selected as a decorated member of the US Army. John Walker as new Captain America. This created some conflict between the Sam and Bucky Barnes, who had different idea of what shield stand for and what should have been done with it. By the end of The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, Sam took the shield back to the officially became Captain America, while John Walker was recruited by Valentina Allegra de Fontaine and given the identity of US agent. It's possible that the Fontaine plans are a form of Dark Avengers, which fits with the comic book, as John Walker was a part of that team at some point. And D. Fontaine could be the working for an aliens to with that Skrull. Building the Dark Avengers around John Walker could be the part of their plan invade Earth, and giving that shield and Sam through posing as the old version of Steve Rogers one step, as they knew this would be mess and Falcon and create conflict with Becky as well. Chris Evans' rumored return could be the Secret Invasion. In January 2021, news broke about Chris Evans being in talk to return to the MCU as Captain America, and didn't take long for Evans to hint at the news being nothing more than rumors. In March 2021, Kevin Feige denied Evans' return, but its Marvel fans have learned something to over 10 years of the MCU is that they shouldn't trust Feige and this cast all the time. If Chris Evans doesn't return to the MCU, it could be the Secret Invasion, where the Skrull participation in Avengers. Endgame could be the reveal, and they could even continue posing as Old Man Steve if they still need it for their invasion. Chris Evans returning to the MCU in Secret Invasion for Old Steve to be revealed as a Skrull, and even possibly have young Steve back for a while would be much better than more logical way to bring Evans back than have appear in flashback as Old Steve again. For some reason, Avenger Endgame old Captain America being Skrull would be a fun way to fix that inconsistency in the story, while also connecting to the part of the Infinity Saga with the future of the MCU, while also adding more conflict across the different branches of the MCU thanks to the impact of their decision in the Falcon and the Winter Soldier and beyond. I hope you like this video, friend. Please subscribe this channel. Thank you.